we shall not rest on our laurels, but we will set an even higher standard and greater goals for the future. UCSI University has lofty plan to expand its music facilities in the coming years.
Justin Lim, I'm the Deputy Director and the Head of the Contemporary Music Program.
Everyone, my name is Gao Tianyue, and my major instrument is contemporary composition.
Hi, I'm Kuat, and I'm currently a student studying contemporary music in UCSI.
IMus will continue to explore in teaching, open up more teaching fields, and carry out more courses that inspire students' musical creativity, and continue to introduce outstanding music talents, so that the teaching level of IMus can always remain at the forefront of the world.
I think some of the important things will remain the same. We hope to continue to be a platform where young musicians can come and develop themselves, find a role for themselves in developing the music industry in Malaysia and make better music and become better people.
I believe we can achieve greatness, definitely, because students right now, they have been trying to bridge a gap between classical music and contemporary music. So there's actually something that's going on, that we actually have classical student and contemporary student working together on a certain project. And I believe that's something new, and that's something that we have not seen in Malaysia. So I believe that will be something that's upcoming and become a thing in Malaysia. And I believe that is only the beginning of what we're gonna achieve.